In our special series, Year Ender 2020, today we bring you a report on Swachh Bharat Mission. The Narendra Modi government has laid a lot of emphasis on making Clean India or Swachh Bharat a mass movement. Inaugurating the Rashtriya Swachhata Kendra in New Delhi on 8th August this year, Prime Minister Narendra Modi had said that Swachh Bharat Abhiyan has brought about a permanent change in social consciousness and behaviour of the people. He said, cleanliness drive has been a big support in the fight against coronavirus.
देश के बच्चे बच्चे में पर्सनल और सोशल हाइजीन को लेकर जो चेतना पैदा हुई उसका बहुत बड़ा लाभ कोरोना के विरुद्ध लड़ाई में भी मिल रहा है। जब भारत की 60% आबादी खुले में शौच के लिए मजबूर थी, स्वच्छाग्रह ने कोरोना के खिलाफ लड़ाई में हमें बहुत बड़ा सहारा दिया है।
Talking exclusively to AIR News, Secretary Department of Drinking Water and Sanitation, UP Singh said that Swachh Bharat Mission has played a significant role in disease control. He said it has also played an important role during COVID period.
स्वच्छ भारत मिशन में करीब 10 करोड़ से ज्यादा टॉयलेट बनाए गए, उनका सदुपयोग भी सुनिश्चित किया गया और इससे सैनिटेशन को काफी बढ़ावा मिला है। और जैसा कि सब जानते हैं, चाहे कोविड महामारी हो या दूसरी तरह की बीमारियां हो, स्वच्छ जल की उपलब्धता और सैनिटेशन, इन दोनों ने अपनी बहुत महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभाई है।
Our correspondent reports that people's participation has made Swachh Bharat Mission the world's largest behavior change program.
The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is the most significant cleanliness campaign by the government. It has transformed rural sanitation in the country and has changed the behavior of over 60 crore people from open defecation to using a toilet. The mission has focused on rural and urban areas separately and played a crucial role in ensuring sanitation in the country. India has received high praise from the international community for this and set a precedent for the rest of the world to follow. Since the launch of Swachh Bharat Mission in 2014, more than 10 crore 73 lakh individual toilets have been constructed across the country. Rural areas in all the states have declared themselves open defecation free ODF on 2nd October last year. 35 states and union territories have been declared open defecation free. More than 6 lakh villages have been declared ODF villages. The sanitation coverage in the rural areas of the country has increased to 100%, which was over 38% during the launch of the mission. During the COVID-19 pandemic, Swachh Bharat has become very crucial, reminding people of how crucial sanitation and hygiene are to prevent diseases. Hand washing has become an effective tool to prevent COVID-19 and other diseases. Due to the concerted efforts of the government, hand hygiene has now become a Jan Andolan in the post-COVID world. People have now become aware that if they have to keep diseases at bay, they must ensure proper hygiene. Swachh Bharat Mission is now in its second phase, aiming to take India's villages from open defecation-free ODF to ODF Plus, with a strong focus on sustaining ODF status and ensuring solid and liquid waste management for all. With Dipendra Kumar, Suparna Saikia, AIR News, Delhi.